Hold on, I got it. Okay.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I've got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, Smarties. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. I'll say St. John out. Deer crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you? Oh, shit, what the hell happened here? That might be worth having a look around.
Fuel? Alright. Thanks, man.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Just looking.
What? Not enough credits?
St. John, I got a job for you.
Hope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
There's never enough.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
Hey there.
Hey, how's the camper's life?
Hey.
Finally. Jesus. This is it. All right, where? Still got this. I hope I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? You're mine now. Okay, let's take a look around.
Hello.
You gonna
No more! No more!
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? What? You're not...
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland. You saved my life.
I know him. Let him in.
Is he alive?
Barely. He's heading back to you on foot. You might want to send someone.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Copeland out.
We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. Okay. See you around.
Yeah?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck. What's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted? Heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, we've seen him scouting the hot springs. A couple of men followed him back to their camp, in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it, I'll take care of them.
I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
Never mind.
I want to stretch my legs for a while.
Good to see you, Deacon.
How's life as a camper, Alki? Same as ever?
Thanks. Okay, sure.
Wasn't watching.
Schizo, but not your goddamn.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you grow. That business we discussed, let's just say.
St. John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you grow. That business we discussed, let's just say you should head out that way.
You mean the border with the rivers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, what do you drifters like to call it? Ride in the open road? Now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, excuse me, like always, I got you.
St. John out.
Tucker, you there? You don't gotta worry about that Ripper camp no more. I took care of him, every last one of them.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alki said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the biker wolves.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy.
Thank you.
Good. Can of fuel.
Needed this.
That's it. Tight.
trap.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe they should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it, Deacon out.
Yes, we're on the path.
nothing.
Use this.
Huh.